Hello everyone, good afternoon. I'm Prasoon Agrawal from EQ International Magazine. And today I'm here with Mr. Suhas Pansare, who is the Vice President, Sales and Marketing at Relyon Solar. Hello, sir.
Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir. First of all, I would just like to begin with a brief introduction about Relyon Solar and the product offerings which it has for the Indian solar market.
Relyon Solar is a leading EPC player when it comes to rooftop or captive solar power plants in India. We have created a niche in terms of coming up with application-oriented installations. So we identify the customer needs rather than commoditizing solar power plants. And while doing so on that journey, we realize that there are point products that are important. So one of such products recently we launched is a row tracker. And I would like to share more about it.
Sure, sir. So can you share some technical specifications and the USPs of that particular row tracker which you're talking about?
Yeah, sure. So conventionally, the trackers have been table trackers. You know, whereas the one that we have developed is a row tracker. Advantage with a row tracker is it can take care of undulations on the land. Looking at 50 megawatt plant, which means we will need about 200 acres of land, we will be lucky if we have a very flat terrain. So in such cases, box trackers have a limitation of in terms of land leveling cost. The second important parameter is in single row, we have 100 panels. And I'm proud that this is probably the largest in a row in India that we have trackers available. It translates in lower cost of the land because here the total land that is required is low. So these are two most important aspects. And third, solar plants are economical because on ongoing basis there is limited maintenance. But the moment we have trackers, these have moving parts and customer is wary how do we maintain that. Two components that go into this row tracker. One is the low friction bearings that we are using, and second is the gearbox that goes into it. This is practically 25 years maintenance free gearbox, which is very well proven in automotive industry that we have adapted.
Can you also share some performance statistics of any particular project which you might have installed in the recent past?
What we have done is to make sure that, you know, we have a real case study and rather than a theoretical data, like people go with PV system and many other reports, we have a side-by-side installation of our own system with fixed tilt and our own row tracker. Last 1 year data shows that we are able to achieve more than 18% improvement or increase in the power generation by using these trackers, whereas the cost of these trackers will not be more than 6% to the total investment. We are looking at less than 3 years for a payback of pure play only tracker.
Can you also share some financial numbers as to how much benefit does it accrue to the customer to actually accept employ these trackers in a particular project?
Typically, let us talk about a megawatt. If we are looking at a megawatt, incremental cost of trackers would be less than 50 lakhs. But we are looking at, as I said, 20% increase in the generation. Let us say give and take 18%. And we are looking at close to 2 lakh units of generation, 2.5 lakh per year. And in case of the cost of power, where we are captive consumption with 10 rupees tariff, we are looking at 20 to 25 lakh rupees saving in a year. So that translates into 2 to 3 years of payback period.
Can you also throw some light on the sort of competition which you are facing right now in the industry, sir?
This particular field is slightly different than the EPC field because of the technology involved in it. We have established players like Scorpius and Nextracker. The differentiator is people have been conventionally using table trackers. And the new the concept that we have brought in, of course, it's not that we have brought in this concept, but we have adopted is a row tracker. Others are catching up now, but that's where the differentiator lies.
So we wish you have a best wishes for this particular new product, sir. Thank you so much for your time. That was a really nice opportunity speaking with you, Suhas, sir.
My pleasure. Thank you.